Hi, my name is Laura. Thank you for joining me. We're going to do a quick stretching routine for after your martial arts workout. So to start, go ahead and bring your feet in front of you. We're going to start on the legs and sit up as straight as you can. Inhale, and you want to exhale, hinge your hips forward and walk your hands out towards your toes. Exhale. Pull your toes towards the front of your body and press your heels away from you. A little lower. It's important that you maintain your breathing during the stretches. Relax the shoulders. Inhale and just bring yourself back up. Go into a wide straddle and take your left leg, which is my right. Bring the sole of your foot into your inner thigh. Activate that foot by pulling your toes towards you and the heel of your foot away from you. And just inhale and exhale and stretch that hamstring on your right side. A little lower. Inhale back up. Switch to the other side. Activate the foot. Lower as you exhale. Pull your toes towards you. Exhale. Remember to breathe. A little lower if you can. Bring your head down towards your knee. Inhale back up. Bring your feet into a butterfly position where the sole of your feet are together. Do a little bit of butterfly motion here. And we're just going to press down. If you can, press your elbows into your legs. And you want to pull your legs up into your elbows. Inhale. And release. One more time. Hold as you breathe. And release. Now facing this way, you're actually going to come onto your back. Bring both knees up into your chest. And bring your chin into your knees. As far as you can. Just get some back and forth motion. Forward and back, whatever's most comfortable. It's going to release your back muscles a little bit. And release to the floor. And then take your, this is my right, your left leg. Bring it up towards your chin. Activate your feet by pointing your toes up towards the ceiling. Keep your leg, your extended leg, in line with your spine. And just pull that knee up towards your chin. And continue to breathe. Inhale and exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Keep your feet active, pointing towards the ceiling. Press your heels away from you. Exhale. Inhale and release. And one more time on the other side. Again, activate that extended leg, keep it in line with your spine. Bring the opposite leg up towards your chin. Exhale. Squeeze and bring it a little bit more. Keeping those fingers clasped around your knee or your shin, even down here, whatever's most comfortable. Just make sure you're in the stretch. Continue to breathe.
be active. Inhale, pull it a little bit more. Exhale, release. We're going to move into a figure four stretch. So take my right, which maybe is your left if you're mirroring me, and cross it over to the opposite knee. Reach through and around your thigh and pull that thigh towards you. Activate your feet. Pull a little bit more. Exhale. Maintain your breathing. And drop down now to the opposite side. Chest. Inhale into your tension and exhale to release it. Keep your feet active. Knees up to your chin. One more time. Back and forth. Forward and back, whatever's comfortable. And release. Now you're going to keep your knees bent and place your arms into a T position. And inhale, you want to bring your knees above your hips. And on an exhale, you just want them to fall over one side or the other. You can use a blanket on either side just to give you a prop if you can't reach all the way to the floor, if it's uncomfortable to reach your knees all the way to the floor. So inhale, you just want to twist. Exhale. Inhale. Continue your breathing. Inhale, back to center, and just fall along on the other side. You can gaze over either fingertips, one and then the other, to give it some counter stretch. Inhale, back to center. Once more, just rock back. Forward and back. And then roll yourself up. A little bit of, we're going to get a little bit of stretching on our arms now, so bring your arm in front of you. Pull in. Put the opposite arm, look closer to you, as long as it's comfortable, other side. Check it out. There you go. There's stretching after martial arts training. Thank you.